Book this year, my like little group of friends wanted our friend Jerry Mansman, not a drama kid, to win most likely to end up on Broadway. We made t-shirts with his face on them. He was like in a suit and there was an American flag behind him. 25 of us bought these shirts and wore them to school the day that we were voting for the yearbook.
Well, first day of freshman year, I ripped my pants in half. That happened, and it's probably the worst moment of my life, but also really funny, so.
When I tried to come out of the closet at first, people didn't believe me. How do you not believe me? What does that even mean? It was hysterical when it happened, though.
I'd have to say, being de-prommed after being asked on the announcements, that was a fun one.
I'd say definitely going to Delaware over February break for senior year. That was a pretty great time.
There was that time I ate a peach pit in Mr. Perry's class because he said I couldn't. He didn't even dare me to, he just said, Brian, you can't eat a peach pit. I don't like it when people say I can't eat things.
Funniest moment was probably when like, it was like in the middle of periods and like people were rushing like up and down the hallways and like Dr. Goldberg just like stopped me in the middle and like no questions asked, just like took a selfie with me and like walked away.
Seeing a video of me and some of my friends on Newscope dancing to Gloria.
Junior year, me and my friend found a hole in his pants. We didn't know how to tell her, so we decided to write a note saying, Señora, tienes un hoyo en tus pantalones.
Probably on the street playing saxophone, begging for money. I hope to see myself as a successful entrepreneur and world traveler that is a photographer on the side.
Hopefully winning. Being a grad student, but then also having a spare $1 million in my pocket, that'd be pretty nice.
I could be a waitress. I'm not good at stuff like that. I don't love dealing with food.
I see myself having graduated from law school, but still pursuing education in every way possible, because you can never stop learning.
Hopefully on the campaign trail. Vote for me, Rachel November.
Hopefully a member of the Nassau County Police Department. Maybe married.
Maybe I'll do that thing where people sit on the side of the street and they play their instruments and sing and pray that someone like drops a dollar bill into like my little bucket.
I hope to be working with a high up architecture company. Hopefully a teacher.
Or maybe I'll get really lucky and I'll win an Oscar. I'll sign autographs and send it out to all of you.
The thing I do hope that I am in 10 years is happy. That's all I can ask
for. Hopefully getting out of med school, starting my life, you know?
In 10 years, I am hoping to be a pediatric oncology nurse practitioner. I'd really like to help kids with cancer.
I know that I want to go into pediatric and specifically a pediatric neurologist. And I want to go into health policy. In 10 years, I'll be out of undergrad, going into grad school, getting a medical degree, and then also tying along some legislation and health policy experience as well.
I can't do it. I can't do it, Squidward. Quark. Every sentence, every paragraph, boom, rock, solid cover. Don't you understand? My brain is full of version. If I had to memorize a single order, I think I'd explode.
January 2016, 4, 8, 19, 27, 34, 10. Lotto tickets.
Allow myself to have fun, go out with friends, but at the same time, to focus on schoolwork and manage my time well.
I'll drop out of Holy Trinity as soon as possible and just join on tour and go to Calhoun.
Be yourself, because people are gonna really like you for who you are. Be confident about that.
Probably not as funny as you think you are. Just because you're in high school doesn't mean you have to scream in the hallways because you're a freshman.
You regret the things you say no to more than the things you say yes to.
Rowdy.
Antiquated.
Roller coaster.
Transformational.
Intestinal.
Special.
Memorable.
Infatuation.
Interesting.
Perfect.
I love high school.
Out in the garden where we planned
When the guys came around to blow.